Yes, that's true. But what pops to the scene is a major celebrity target was the reigning champion, but it seems that the match did not play with him. So it looks like Yang Tianyang has a clear shot at the gold medal.
Dominating the brain.